Hello, I'm Peter Flowers. In 2005, I was suffering from depression and I was homeless for 5 weeks. I went to see the health team at number 6, the High Street, Gravesham, who refused to see me because they said I didn't have an address. Eventually, I did force them to see me once and they turned around wrongly and said they didn't think there was anything wrong with me. I've been repeatedly going to Gravesham Council over the 5 week period to get accommodation, which I eventually got. So they signed me up Gravesham Council and then a few days later sent me to Church Housing Association to sign up with them. I moved into 62 Perham Road and I was in flat 5A. And after 2 weeks, I got a letter through saying that Gravesham Council recommended my eviction when I hadn't done nothing from the top. It was very quiet. Obviously, suffering with depression here. So I appealed against this and lost the appeal and became homeless again and lost all my possessions. And a couple of £1,000, I suppose, with the clothing and everything, and all my very personal possessions were lost as well. The conclusion is that a senior housing needs officer, Rav Kensrey, an Asian female, and an Asian guy named Sarb, who both worked Gravesham Council, were responsible for this action, me losing the place I was living in and becoming homeless. And it would seem that the only motive I can think of, because I never did anything wrong, was that they'd contacted the health team at 6 the High Street, and the High Street health team had got it wrong, and history proves this, was the reason for them recommending my eviction. Things just got a lot worse after that, believe me. My life was totally destroyed because of Rav Kensrey and his son. I can't say no more about it at the moment. That's it, thank you. Well, where are we today? It's the 20th of December, 2019. Christmas Day is just around the corner. My family are really looking forward to that. For a very, very long time, last couple of years, I've been working on an entertainment project, doing well there. It would be better, if I had a microphone and the equipment to go with it. I'm hoping in the new year sometime to find some kind of sponsor or something to help out with that. My Facebook is Peter Song, and if you go on the wall there you'll see some good examples of my work so far. There's lots of them on YouTube and all over the place, but I won't bother giving you details about that. Another project is a Keep Fit project. I've had some hold-ups on that, but moving forward in the new year, I'm going to really go for it again. I've been through this many times, so I'm a bit of an expert on it, so we'll have to see what happens next year, won't we? As Arnold Schwarzenegger says, if you first fail, just keep going, the success will come. He's absolutely right. Well, that's all I've got to say for now. Gravesham Town, YouTube is the place to be if you want to find out more about what's been going on. That's about it. Thank you. Me aside and I can break through. There's no
talking to you. You're so sad that you're leaving. Takes time to believe in. But after all that's said and done, you're gonna be the lonely one. Oh, do you believe in life after love? You can feel something inside me say, I really don't think you're strong enough. No, do you believe in life after love? I can feel something inside me say, I really don't think you're strong enough. No, what am I supposed to do? Sit around and wait for you? Well, I don't do that. There's no turning back. I need time to move on. I need love to feel strong. Cause I've had time to think it through, and maybe I'm just too good for you. Oh, do you believe in life after love? I can feel something inside me say, I really don't think you're strong enough. No, do you believe in life after love? I can feel something inside me say, I really don't think you're strong enough. No, well, I know that I'll get through this. Cause I know I am strong. No, I don't need you anymore. I don't need you anymore. I don't need you anymore. No, I don't need you anymore. Do you believe in life after love? Can feel something inside me say, I really don't think you're strong enough. No, you believe in life after love. I can feel something inside me say, I really don't think you're strong enough. No, do you believe in life after love? I can feel something inside me say, I really don't think you're strong enough. No, do you believe in life after love? I can feel something inside me say, I really don't think you're strong enough. No,